All right, this video tour is of the model home, which is going to be the same floor plan as 6486 Willani Boulevard. It's going to have 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, and a 3-car garage. It will have 2,500 square feet, 2,554. And please keep in mind, this is the model home. This home does not have nearly as many upgrades as the 6486 will have. I'm going to go ahead and send you an email of all of those upgrades so you'll know. If you are interested in this home and want to add the flooring, we would need to move forward on this home probably by Thursday or so, because once it gets to the next phase of construction, we will not be able to make any changes. So when you walk in, you've got a nice open floor plan here. I'm just going to shut the door. You've got an open kitchen that overlooks into the living room. But when you first walk in, here's your formal dining. Again, keep in mind this house does not have nearly the upgrades that the new one will have, and I will send those to you. So you've got a nice island, tons of cabinet space, and a nice open breakfast area. It's got a good view to the living room. See right off the front door, there's this little office area here. Or it would make a great playroom too. Head down this hallway here, right off of that office area, and you've got your first bedroom. It is large. It's got great windows, great natural light in here. And there's your closet. We're gonna go back down this hallway, and you've got a guest bath here. I love the windows in the bathrooms here, adds a lot of natural light. Here's bedroom 2. This closet is a little bit bigger than the other, but this room is very spacious as well. Alright, I'm going to head back out to the living room. And here you've got a 3rd bedroom. This room would be perfect for guests. It's attached to a bathroom with outside access. So if you were to ever get a pool or just working in the backyard and you want to rinse off and not track through the house, this is perfect. And it goes out to the back covered porch. So there are 3 doors to the back porch. You've got one in the living room, one in the master, and then one in this room, which would be amazing for guests. All right, we're gonna head back in to the living room. There's that 2nd door I was telling you about outside, and you've got some great windows there for the kitchen. We're gonna head over toward the master now and take a look at that. We'll come back and show you the laundry room in just a second. So, look at this master. It's huge in the ceiling. It's a tray ceiling. Here's that other entrance outside. Tons of natural light in here as well. All right, we're gonna head into the master bath.
You've got a double vanity, separate water closet, stand-up shower. A large walk-in closet. And another large walk-in closet. Just a little bit smaller than the other one. You guys can decide who has less clothes. All right, got a large soaking tub. All right, we're gonna head back out. So you've got a storage closet here. Your laundry room that is attached to the three-car garage. And then head back out. All right, if you guys are interested in this home, please let me know. And if you want to make those changes, we do need to move quickly on that. So I will call you later on this evening and we'll discuss. Have a great day.